Listen to me, people. Alright. See right there. My roasters. That's my dinner. Alright. Got shit. That's how you look, you know. Alright. Y'all see what I want. Watch the right. Okay. Just peeps, I'm not trying to season the cut up. So you know, put them in that fish that already seasoned up. With a little powder and season. Alright. I'm gonna try and season now and pop them on. It's alright. See there? Alright, catch you along the way. Yes, peeps. Work on my breadfruit, you know. Since we don't put it on the stove, then wrap it up, turn it black up. So you do it, peeps. That's how you do it when you put it on the stove. That inside stove. Alright, peeps. You put it on the stove. See it there? Can't put too much fire underneath it neither. Cause it burn up. You have to turn on your stove lower. Cause it roast fast, it soak fast. So catch you when me and peel it. Alright? Go work on the fish them right, you know. Alright. Alright, so my fish them right there. I get them off of here, out of the aisle now. I see my breadfruit still over here upon the stove. I go and do anything. I like ketchup. Yes. So my gravy there and bubble. So I dip my fish them in there, I cover and lock it up on it, then go and simmer down. Alright, catch you along the way. No problem. Yes, peeps. So you look like the now. Yes. Alright. See the peeps? See the breadfruit there? See it here? Yeah. Breadfruit there. It was nice and thin. Kind of turns still. I thought you could even make it more nicer. Alright, bless up yourself. One love. Yes, peeps. So you look like they are now. And that plate you have a fight, right? You know. I want if you like the one, to subscribe it. share it. Tell all your friend them and tell them friend them. Alright people, bless up, one love.